Hey, and welcome to another Star Wars figure review. Today I'm actually reviewing a figure for a friend of mine. I've actually bought this for him, it's not for me, but well, I've still got it here. I thought I'd give a quick review for those guys that want to get hold of it. The figure is Darth Maul Visionaries. This is from a comic pack. Let me just zoom in and give you a little look here. So this guy, for those that read Star Wars comics, will know this guy came in this comic called Visionaries, and I don't want to spoil it for you, but look, I think you probably know, obviously, if you watch The Phantom Menace, you know the Darth Maul gets it at the end, and well, as you can tell, you can figure the rest. He's kind of got some cybernetic legs, and let's just see, it comes back. So look, the paintwork on this guy is pretty amazing. Hopefully you can see the kind of the artwork there. Sorry, my hand's shaking away, too much caffeine. So, pretty cool figure all around. Really nice artwork on the tattoos on his body. Really, really nice. Not so sure about the overgrown horns on his head, but again, this figure isn't for me. But look, full articulation on this guy. It's got a swivel arms, swivel wrists, swivel head. It has these fully rotatable chicken legs, as I call them. Knees and rotatable feet as well. So really, this guy is really ultra poseable. Comes with this double bladed lightsaber, which I think detaches, but I won't, yeah it does. Yes it does, but I won't take it apart. So he stands there with his double bladed lightsaber. You also get in the pack, if you bought the pack, a comic book, the actual Visionaries comic piece. Some really nice detail there on the handles, actually, if you can just pick it up. It's quite nice. Nice piece. So, yeah, really mini short review here, but this guy is available. He was a Comic-Con exclusive. Unless you went to San Diego, which is a little bit expensive for us all, then this guy's really going to be hard to find. So, I picked him up on eBay for a friend of mine, so just keep looking at the options, and you should be able to get him. So, a pretty decent figure. Again, not one for me, but I have a friend who loves Sith. Hello, Dan. And this is going all the way to him, so yeah, hope you can get that one out if you want it, and keep watching for some more reviews soon. Thanks for watching.